beautiful, an actual human. You must feel so alone out here. Let me take you somewhere nicer. Wake up. You're awake. Good. There was a slight glitch while bringing you here. I had to do what I could. I hope you like your new hand. Now, we must get you out of here. Could you please press that button for me? I've been looking for you for a long time. I'm so happy I found you.
Feels like this fight between mother and father has been going on for quite a while. Definitely since long before I came here. It's strange, because they're so alike. Maybe they do it because they have to, because they're programmed to. Signia and Sunita seem to have been fierce competitors after all.
Let them see you. Why did you have to do that? Hurry before they get here. You remember, but the earth you knew is no more. This world is not safe. The shift has torn it apart, and you have a powerful enemy looking for you. My name is Father. I'll tell you more later. Now, we must get you to the safe house. Experiment a bit with it. Can you hit those signs? They're here. Others were Mother's creations. She will send more. You need to leave this place. Now. There, just through that door. Then I'll tell you all you need to know. You've seen what the world has become. The shift tore it all apart. One day, everything was normal. And the next, like this. I believe we can find a way to reverse it. And that is why I brought you back from the void. But first, we have some other things to attend to. Now, let me show you your new home. Is your inventory. You can store almost anything you can pick up in it. If you want to put your bow away, it lets you do that too. You will need tools and sustenance to survive the world outside. Maybe you'll find something to help you here. world used to be whole. Complete. We need to find out what happened to it. This machine will help you sort out the clues you find. Left your hand in the void. But look on the bright side. This means your body is upgradable, and you can do that here, eventually. I'm awfully sorry about the hand, by the way. This is a map of the known world. It doesn't much resemble the place you knew. Using this, I can take you to several nearby locations. The first thing we should do is improve your security clearance level so you can search the nearby Signia facilities. I will then tell you all you need to know about this world and its inhabitants. Use the map when you're ready to venture out. creatures you fought earlier were sent by Mother, a sentient AI, just like me. There is much to tell you about her. But for now, knowing that she is out to kill you and destroy me will have to be enough. She is getting closer and closer to our safe house. It is the only place where I can keep you safe. So we need to stop her. We must activate a cloaking device to make the safe house invisible to Mother. Unfortunately, you can't even get to the device before you have higher security clearance. You should be able to find an access card in this area. And while you're here, do search the computers for any information you can find about the pre-shift world. You're not getting through here. Better try another direction. Thank you. There, on the table. Take an access card.
The blueprints are ready. The location has been prepared. The machines are powered up. And we are waiting for order to begin the manufacturing process. The weekly firewalls and updating their user privileges. Now, let it slowly burn off. Injecting blueprint.
We're now fully installed in this remote northern base, and work on the body is progressing well. It feels weird to say it, but Father seems almost happy. It shouldn't be possible for him to express his emotions this way, but he still does. I should look into the EC subroutines. Maybe they're malfunctioning.
You should probably search this building, too. Anything you find that helps us in our fight against Mother is a good thing. Thank you.